Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be doing an Erin Condren plan with me, and this is a look back at my last week. I used the Evie Lou & Co. Hummingbird kit. I'm not sure if that's exactly what it was called. I think it might have been called Beauty or something like that, but I totally am in love with how this turned out. It was a very, very exciting week. I did lots of fun things. I went to Disneyland, got my ear pierced, which was totally spur of the moment, but I think I'll save that to talk about more in my rewind plan with me. But yeah, I just had a really fun week, lots of birthdays and baby shower and all that fun stuff. So that was last week, and I just put in a picture and then my ticket from Disneyland. I try and do this once every single month, like pick a picture. Like this was from the play I did, and then this was when I went to my friend's gig. They had like this painted wing. So I have 12 of these Erin Condren clips, so I thought it would be good to do one for every single month. So that's kind of how I do that. But moving on to this last week in April, I'm gonna move my post-it notes. Not too much going on this week, which is really nice. I do go back to school. I have been back at work, which is a whole nother story within itself. But like I said, I'll save all that for my rewind plan with me. I promise it'll be a good one. But for this week, I'm going to be using this Planner Bell Press Sunday morning kit. This is the first kit that I've ever bought from her or am going to use. And it's just this really pretty, like, I feel like April-y kit. And it does have the same clip art as my Easter kit, but it is a little bit different on the coloring. So I'm excited to use this and see what we can do. But for this week, I think I'm going to do something a little bit more traditional style, like with the washi at the bottom, little things, all that fun stuff. So I do have all my little things planned out, and I used my Peel Pandemonium filming slates and then all of my Creating & Co. Little things, just because the little things that came in the kit were really large and I didn't have enough TVs and the colors were gonna throw me off. So I just used three of them for my work schedule, and then that was that. I just used the Creating & Co. ones for the rest of it. But first, let's put down the bottom washi, which is this blue washi. And then I'll also do my Frank Hartsu strips. And I think I've been going back and forth between the dark gold and the light gold. And I think I'm going to go with the dark gold just because of this like yellowy mustard color. I think it matches better. So I'll do the dark gold. So I'll do that and then I'll be right back. So there are the glitter strips and the bottom washi. Now let's do some little things. So on Monday, just the regular stuff, I have decided to not watch Taken. I just had so many episodes of it recorded and I just didn't see myself ever sitting down to watch it. I feel like it's one of those shows that's kind of complicated so that you have to like really pay attention. And I feel like I can't do that at the end of the day. Like, I don't know. I just feel like some shows require too much attention that they're not even relaxing anymore. So I decided to take that off of my shows list. So on Monday, I just have my YouTube things. And then this week, I will be putting up my May notes page plan with me, which I'm excited about. I'm using a Scribble Prints notes page kit, and it'll be the first time I use one. So we'll see how that turns out. And then on Tuesday, I have my rewind. So be sure to go watch that. I'm sure it'll be exciting. And then we have the finale of Face Off and then Cosplay Melee. And then Wednesday, my video will go up, my notes page video. And then we have Criminal Minds, both of them. I decided to put them both in just because I had the stickers for it. I mean, I don't know. And then Catfish, which I love Catfish. It's always, like, suspenseful, but at the same time, I don't know. I just enjoy it. So there are the three TVs, and then this is the little thing from the kit that I'm using to mark my work. So we'll do that. And then I just covered the little icon. I believe it was a weight with one of the hearts from the kit. So that's what that is. And then Thursday, I'll be doing my school plan with me. Which, you guys, I got a letter in the mail today. Or not today, because today's Sunday. But I think it was Friday or Saturday. I don't know. I, like, deeply looked at it yesterday, though. Do any of you guys do that where you, like, open mail and then you don't, like, actually look at it until later? I feel like that's me all the time. But anyways, that, like, it just laid out everything for my graduation. So now I'm, like, all set to go. I'm, like, ready for it to happen. Even though it's a month away still, I feel like it's gonna roll right up on us really quickly. So I'm excited for it, but I'm also nervous because they always scare you. They're like, well, if you don't pass your classes, you're not gonna be admitted. So I don't know. I'm stressing about nothing because I've never failed a class in my life. So, but you know, it's always scary. So yeah, I get to start all of my graduation countdowns though in my planners, which makes me excited. Surprisingly, I don't have that many TV shows on, like, well, I do, but they're all in, like, 3 days, so I'm used to having a ton of TVs, and I just have, like, 3 days worth. And then on Saturday, you'll see that I have to film 3 videos, and that's because I have to film my monthly plan with me, so that's what the extra film and the extra edit is for. That'll be going up. Like I've said in my past videos, all of my monthly plan with me's will go up now on the first of the month, so be on the lookout for that. And then I just have to film my sit-down video and my Erin Condren video, and I'm excited about my sit-down video because it's going to be like my 1 year video of doing YouTube. So, I know it's kind of funny to do it on the sit-down video, just because I started as a planner channel, but just with how the days worked out, I wanted to do it on the day that, like, or as close to the day of my actual, like, 1 year anniversary of YouTube, so that just happened to be my sit-down video. But those are the little things, and I think they look really, really nice. So I'm just gonna go in with the full boxes, washi, glitter headers, check boxes, all that good stuff, and then we'll be back to do some planning. Thank you. Alright guys, so there is everything laid out, and I definitely took my time with it. I was really wanting to make everything straight, but I did have to use my Scribble Prints Co. flags because I didn't see any flags in the kit that were this size. She has like the page flags, but I didn't want to like cut them or try to make them work, so I just pulled out my Scribble Prints Co. ones. But let's do these sidebars. So she does, sorry about that, my laptop decided to chime in there. There it goes again. Hopefully that stops. But anyways, let's do the quote box. It does come like on a separate sheet. That's why I have an extra full box left on the full boxes sheet. But underneath that, I'm going to put in the two habit trackers. Let's see. Do I want to do blue and then purple? Yeah, we'll do that. No, we won't do that. We'll do purple, then blue. Sorry, guys. And one of them, instead of just writing dental, I'm going to do, like, nighttime routine. I'm still going to put in my dental munchkin, but there's, like, a ton of stuff that I need to, like, track habit-wise at night. Like, I need to make sure to clean my ear piercing, and I need to wash my face and do all my dental stuff. So it's kind of just going to be an overall, like, nighttime routine thing. So that's what that's going to be. And then I get to finally use my last munchkin. I do have more of those, so don't fret. The dental munchkins are not leaving us. But we'll put him there. And then we will put in an Instagram little thing, or like little icon from Planting Roses. So we have those. And then underneath that, I'm going to put in this weekly tracker with a spending header. And, you know, for spending, that makes sense. So we'll put that in. And then this kit does come with a hydrate sidebar thing. So that's why I didn't put my hydrates in my little things like I have been doing. Because I have this to do that for me. And then there is space left down here. This got a little crooked, but I'm just going to leave it. Let's fill in with, I think we'll do the blue washi, just because, I don't know, I feel like blue is the best option for down here. Ooh, I should do this upside down. When I was doing all of the, like, stuff for the week, like, while it was sped up, I kept, like, flipping my planner all over the place. I kind of felt bad. So if I made any of you dizzy, I apologize. But anyways, that is the sidebar. Looks very nice. And the reason why I like went out of order in the checklist, I know that for some people that might bother you, but I really wanted it to match the date cover up. So that's why I did it that way. But anyways, let's get on into planning. Let's see, I don't need that. Here we go. Sorry. I wanted to be a little bit more organized. So, on Monday, I know that I'm going to get boba, because I didn't for a whole week, and it was kind of sad. So, let's just do the regular boba cup, and we'll put that on a little appointment box. Let's do this patterned one. We'll put that up at the top just so if anything else happens, I can put that in underneath it, but I doubt anything will just because I'll be at school all day. And then Tuesday, I do have like my final day of helping out my friend's coworker. Just because they like, you know, the whole reason why I'm there is so that the mom can get through school, and she's graduating this week, so then I will be done working with them, which is sad because their little kid is adorable, but nice for me because then there's like less for me to worry about. So I'm just gonna put, ooh no, let's do the pink. Even though the onesie's pink, I want to kind of color match the check boxes when I can. So we'll put this down here, and the little onesies from Weftin Olive, so there's that. And then up in my to-do list, I need to... Does she have any icons for this? She has, like, this thing, which I will use. So I have to write a letter to one of my pen pals, because it's her birthday, and I want it to get to her on her birthday, so that's for that. And then I also want to put in this day off sticker, because I don't have... Well, I have... work, but it's like my day off from school. I don't know. It doesn't really make sense because I do have to work, but I just feel like Tuesdays are my day off. So I'll put that in. That's not the most center thing ever, but that's fine. So there's that. And then what's happening Wednesday? I don't know if anything's happening Wednesday. Let's put in a little box, though, like this quarter box, because I did leave a little gap in the washi, but I know that stuff will come up that day, so we'll just put that in. And that's it for Wednesday. And then Thursday, focus, there we go. Thursday is when I pre-plan, so let's do... a patterned box. I guess we'd do the blue one right here. And then she does have two little like cutout planners here, and we'll use the kind of contrasting color for that. And then I do want to use the trash icon up in the checklist for trash day. And I think that's it on that day. Yeah. And then on Friday, I do have another appointment in the morning, so I'm going to put that in with my little Coffee Monsters Co. sticker. Wow, that one's like off or something. That's fine. So we'll put this in here. And then I'm not sure what's happening afterwards. But I think just in, like, preparation for something happening, maybe I'll put in a half box. Oh, wait, it's also payday, so let me put that in. She has a little cute payday sticker. So I'll put that in. Oh, wait, she also has a laundry day sticker. Hold on, hold on. Whoa, guys. So many choices. Okay, so we'll do laundry day at the bottom. This sticker is so pretty. No, it pulled up ink. Okay, I guess you're staying here. That works. And then we'll do payday on top of it. No, we'll put payday up a little bit. And then do I have anything else on that day? No. But we can put grocery day on Saturday. And then that will be that. For like the little icons, I think. I just love using these and I don't like want to forget to use one of them. Okay, so back to Friday, what I was like focusing on. I think I'll just leave it blank for now. This seam doesn't really bother me too much, so I'm just gonna leave it, and then obviously it'll probably get filled up, but that's fine. And then I'm gonna put in the weekend banner over here. And there isn't plans for the weekend, thank goodness, because I do kind of want to relax a little bit. But I did leave the space open just in case I have to work or if an activity comes up. But I do want to put in, let's see, I think I'm going to put me time in on Saturday night. And I'm just going to do... the bath bomb sticker from Fox and Cactus Co. Not Co. I do that all the time. Fox and Cactus. There we go. I'm going to use one of the small ones in the side. So we'll do that. And then I want to do a face mask on Sunday. So I have my Pretty on Paper Co. little girl face masks. stickers and I'll put it on this patterned quarter box right above like the quote, "Be the best version of you." There we go. Perfect. Okay, and that's the week. Like I said, not too crazy of a week, which is nice after last week where I was running around like a mad woman. But I think... Oh, that's funny. There's like a recycling and then like an actual trash can. But I think that's it for stickers. I think the rest of them I'm just gonna save. I do have some deco, so after I fill it out, I'll probably just stick all of the deco pieces down on the bottom washi since it is kind of a more plain bottom washi. But let's zoom you guys out so that you guys can see the full spread. Oh, look how pretty it is. I actually don't mind. I was worried about the pink. I always say this when there's pink, but I don't mind it. I think because it like scattered in the little things. And like this doesn't have pink in it, I think it looks really nice. So, yay. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and fill this out. Should I do a color? No, I think I'm just gonna stick with black. So I'll do all that and then I'll be right back to do deco. Alright guys, so here is everything filled out and I just used a black Sharpie on all of the glossy stickers, and then for the Creating and Code little things, I had to use a black Staedtler just because the Sharpie sometimes bleeds on them. Like, not bleeds through them, but, like, it just kind of looks fuzzy. So that's what I did for that. And there's just a few deco pieces that I want to use, so let me do this real fast. I think I'm going to stick the girl kind of over here. I am going to cut off a little bit of her dress. Well, can I do this so that I don't have to? Is that possible? Oh, it is possible. See, guys, when you try, you can do amazing things. Okay, there we go. That'll save me some time and effort from having to cut that off. And then we'll put the books down here. And then we have this bigger stack of macarons, however you want to say it. Do I want to stick this over here? Yeah, I think I'm going to stick this over here. And then we have like the little ones that I can stick along the bottom here. And then there's just three more and the glasses. And then we will be done, which I am very excited about this spread. I think it looks really nice. It did get a little deco heavy on this side, but that's okay. But anyways, there is the completed spread. Wow, that was difficult for me to say. Let me show you what I have left. On this sheet, I just have the set, like the extra set of date cover-ups and then the date dots, which I think I will hang on to. Same with the gold glitter headers. But then the stuff that's going in my de-stash pile once I'm done with it is the washi sheets, the extra full box, the checklist, and then whatever is left of the like functional sheet. Same with the like boxes sheet. And then this sheet, I just use the three little things and then a header. So that's what's left. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe down below if you haven't already. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.